Warehouse workers are under incredible threat right now. Amazon has systematically been trying to silence workers who have been sounding the alarm.
Emily and I were fired because we were trying to stand up with our colleagues to fight for better treatment in the warehouses.
It's not easy to stand up to one of the most powerful companies in the world, the Amazon Employees for Climate Justice, who've been courageously speaking up about the need for climate leadership at Amazon.
And so to us, the connection between this fight with our warehouse worker colleagues and the fight for the climate crisis were completely connected.
There's a number of ways that warehouse workers aren't feeling safe right now. Thousands of Amazon employees are in a relatively small space, which is optimized for them working very closely physically together.
Amazon is bussing in thousands of new workers. You have no way of knowing if you have COVID in the warehouse or not.
It makes no sense that Amazon would endanger workers' lives, their families, and the larger community. COVID-19 can be passed and is being passed by people that are completely asymptomatic. And so we have to have the warehouses set up in a way so that people can safely distance.
The things that are still problematic are transparency. If somebody tests positive for COVID in the warehouse, oftentimes the workers don't hear about it until days afterwards.
Amazon hiring process is very scary, but then they're coming in large groups, 30, 40, 50 people at a time. And the company is not being transparent about, you know, who has this virus and who doesn't.
Amazon required warehouse workers to get a positive test result in order to have paid sick leave. But many warehouse workers don't have health insurance.
You know, Amazon's stock hit an all-time high during this pandemic. Why couldn't Amazon say from the get-go, if you have symptoms, if you have underlying conditions, or if you live with somebody with underlying conditions, stay home and we'll pay you sick pay?
The things that warehouse workers are asking for are basic things. They want to be safe. They want to have their warehouses closed with enough time to properly clean. They want to have sick days so that people aren't coming in sick when they show symptoms. It's basic human decency.